Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It is Adra here. So yeah, I changed my name to Adra because I feel like it represents me better. And today I have for you guys a tutorial on how to style your blowout on your natural hair. I feel like sometimes I do my blowout and I don't really know what to do with it. So this is just a tutorial on how you can style it. So as you can see, I divided my hair into two down the middle of my hair, and then each section I divided into three on the sides, and then I braided each I twisted each section up. It doesn't have to be perfect, you just have to do something, you know. So if you don't know how to twist, this is not going to be a problem. And as you can see, I will bobby pin it down like that, you know, braided well. No, you don't have to make it perfect, but like that. And then I am going to bring it up and then secure it right beside the braid and the twist in the middle. So yeah, and then I'm going to go to the next section and do the same thing for that section. But while you're braiding that part, just kind of like, you know, pull it to the other side, you know, like I'm doing, kind of like, you know, let it go that direction. And then you're going to do the same thing for the rest. And as you can see, I am kind of securing it in between the two, the first and the second braid of the other side. And I am going to braid that part again. Like I said before, if you don't know how to twist, this is not going to be a problem. If you can braid, I think braiding will be fine. So go ahead and braid if you don't know how to twist. Finish braiding that part, and as you can see, I'm kind of making it into like a pigtail. The end, I'm kind of like twisting it into a pigtail kind of way. So you bobby pin that down, and then you go to the last section, and we're gonna braid, and make sure you're like pulling it to the other direction like I did before. Braid, twist all to the end, and then when you're done, you're gonna secure that one too. And as I was securing it, as you can see, I kind of like circle, like in a circle motion, like a pigtail thing, and then I bobby pin it down that way, because I don't want to have like the end like showing like that, so that way it's more like hidden. So that is the first hairstyle. And yeah, okay, so for the second hairstyle, as you can see, I have my hair already divided into six sections, three on each side of my head. So yeah, just make a simple twist. Like I said before, if you don't know how to twist, it's not going to be a problem because it doesn't have to be perfect. So yeah, twist it. And when you're twisting it, make sure that your hair is being pushed towards your face. As you can see, make sure you pull the hair towards your face like that. And then as you can see, I kind of like tuck the middle part into my head, and then I bobby pin it down. I'm gonna do the same thing for the one on my face by kind of like rolling it around, as you can see, and then I bobby pin that one down. And for the back section, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull the hair forward like that, twist the tip of it like that. And after twisting it, I kind of like roll it down in that motion, and then I will bobby pin it down like that. So yeah, that's all I do for that one. And so yeah, it's very simple, very easy. If you don't if you're not, you know, good at doing hairstyles, I don't think this is going to be too hard for you. So yeah, try this out and let me know how it turns out. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video if you did like it, and